What's up guys, John from TechSpace, and today we are going to suspension test the Traxxas / Raptor. Let's get into it. That concludes the testing of the Traxxas Raptor / What did you guys think of it? I actually think it performed quite nicely for what it is. I mean, it's a basically a cheap short course truck from Traxxas, and yeah, it's not heavily set up like your bigger boys, your UDRs or your Mojaves, but I honestly think it went well, guys. If you like this video, please give it a like, and also if you have not done so yet, please subscribe to my channel. I'm Johnny from TechSpace, and we'll see you in the next one. Cheers.